Mr. J, did Zoe tell you I've been thinking about that Daddy's Day thing?
Oh. No, I did not.
Oh, real talk, you need to change it from Sunday to Monday.
But that's Columbus Day.
And everybody knows Columbus Day is like crazy racist. So you just put Daddy's Day in there and make it a 3-day weekend.
Okay, I'm intrigued.
You got your barbecue on Saturday, white linen party on Sunday, and then Monday, you get to kick back and get your daddy on.